podcast.
Now, do you remember who we were talking about earlier in the week? The lover, Dimitri.
Oh, yeah.
Remember? It's a guy who left messages for a girl that he met in a bar. Only talked to her for a couple of minutes, and he got quite upset when he left messages and she didn't call him back.
I'll assume that you've already left work, because, you know, some people leave early, and I'll grant you that. But if I do not receive a phone call back from you by 3 o'clock Thursday afternoon, I'm no longer interested.
Right. We know a bit more about Dimitri now.
Right.
It's actually a man called James Shears, who is a former doctor in Canada who got struck off, and now goes under the name Dimitri, okay?
Okay.
And has started a group called Toronto Real Men.
Right.
Where, I've got a poster here, the headline, Learn to Seduce Women Now. And what Dimitri does is he teaches you to, techniques on how to seduce ladies on the second Wednesday of each month from 7 till 10 p.m. at the Rancho Relaxo.
At the where, sorry?
The Rancho Relaxo.
Okay.
Yeah.
I want to go there, obviously, when Dimitri's not there.
Yeah. Pop over on your tandem.
That's our food and beverage as compliments as well from Dimitri.
Well, right.
That's good. Quite a lot of money, though, isn't it?
Yes.
To learn to seduce women in the way that he does.
Yeah.
There are so many people signing up for this after that messages.
Because he's a catch.
Yeah.
Let's not
man
forget.
Just,
Now, his messages kind of reminded us of somebody. So here's our brand new track. It's called simply Dimitri.
Hi there, Olga. It's Dimitri. Sorry I had to leave such a rushed message with you when we met the other day. I just want to quickly give you my phone number, and I had to get the heck out of the area. In any event, I figure I better leave you a more detailed message and explain why I approached you. I am single. I have no trouble meeting women. I mean, women approach me 6-7 times a day. But I'm very particular about what I like. You're extremely elegant. I couldn't take my eyes off of you, and your friends were very jealous. Even if they say they weren't, they were envious of the fact that I approached you, and I was very taken by you. Elegant women are very rare. I'm Greek, and I'm very particular about what I like. So I'm giving you an opportunity here. I don't know if you pick up the messages on the weekend, but I'm working on a movie script, so I'm pretty much around all weekend. I left you my number. Call me. And then we'll get together for coffee and chat and let the romance begin. Hi there, Olga. It's Dimitri calling again, the guy from the street. I left you a message several days ago. You said you were interested. Now, here's the way I work. I don't like leaving second messages, but I like you. You're a very elegant woman. You're very attractive. But, you know, I don't play that game. I know your friends tell you not to return calls. You're playing games like you see on stupid TV shows. So here's how it's going to work. It is now 4:30 on Wednesday. Now, I'll assume that you've already left work, because, you know, some people leave early, and I'll grant you that. But if I do not receive a phone call back from you by 3 o'clock Thursday afternoon, I'm no longer interested, and you can erase my number. I don't play games like that. I'm completely single. I'm very intelligent. I'm great in bed. I make great money. Believe it or not, I'm a complete catch. I've only been single 4 months. I had a long-distance relationship. You know, when a year, it's very tough to maintain it like that, and it didn't work out.
there's nothing wrong with me. Matter of fact, I'm one of the few men in the city that has nothing wrong with him. So I'm giving you that 3 o'clock deadline. If I don't hear from you, you lose my number. I'm erasing yours right now, so you won't be hearing back from me. So that's it. 3 o'clock tomorrow, or you can just completely forget it. Now, I understand if you've got other issues, but nobody says, call me, hands a person a business card, and then doesn't return calls. If you've got issues, psychological issues, if you're on any sort of medication for anxiety or depression, I'm not interested, okay? But if you're psychologically normal and you haven't called me because there's been some horrible thing that's happened in your life which prevented you, that's fine. But otherwise, don't call me. I'm a complete catch. There's nothing wrong with me, okay? Bye.
BBC Radio 1 podcast.
Some girls are so scared. Lisa in Durham's like, oh my God, Rebecca in Shropshire. It really put the creeps in me. And Laura in Oxford also saying, please tell me he's not real. We're just debating the whole Dimitri thing and whether he's real or not. What do you think? Do we think he's real? I'm not completely convinced.
I'm not convinced.
I hope not.
I hope he is, but then I kind of really don't.
Yeah, no, I really hope he's not real.
Yeah.
Like, just like doing a bit of stuff on the web about him, he might be making a film.
Really?
Mm.
What, about how to seduce women?
I think so, yeah.
Mm, can't wait
maybe it is completely real.
Also, you know he holds these meetings about how to seduce women now?
At Rancho Relaxo.
Isn't that off the Simpsons?
Is it?
Someone texts in to say that she thought that's where Marge went. I hope she's not going to fall for his charms. Can you imagine that? Homer sitting at home crying his eyes out while Marge runs off with Dimitri.
We don't know. I don't know if he's real. I kind of want him to be, but then I really don't. Maybe the joke's on her.